Good morning, class 5. Welcome to our mathematics lesson. Now, previously we have been discussing about volume. And we said that volume is the amount of space an object can occupy or occupied by an object. Right now, I want us to discuss about capacity. I want us to discuss about capacity. Now, we ask ourselves, what is capacity? Good. Capacity is the amount of liquid that a container can hold. It is the amount of liquid that a container can hold. For example, I have this container. I have this container. This container can hold a certain amount of liquid. So that amount of liquid, any liquid that can fill this container I'm holding, is what we are calling capacity. Now today I want us to discuss conversion of liters into milliliters. Conversion of liters into milliliters. Now before that, we must remember that capacity is measured using two units. That is liters and milliliters. Capacity is measured using two units, liters and milliliters. So let us see how we can convert liters into milliliters. So first, we must remember that 1 liter, 1 liter is equal to 1,000 milliliters. So, let us look at this example. We have 7 liters. We want to convert 7 liters into milliliters. How shall we do it? Now, we shall say 1 liter is equal to 1,000 milliliters. How about 7 liters will give us how many milliliters? So we shall take 7 liters multiplied by 1,000 milliliters divided by 1 liter. A liter with a liter cancels. So we have 7 multiplied by 1,000 milliliters divided by 1. 7 multiplied by 1,000, it gives us 7,000. So 7 liters is equal to 7,000 milliliters. 7,000 milliliters. Let us look at another example. Now this one you must be very keen because it is going to involve fractions. A half a liter. A half a liter. How many milliliters are there in a half a liter? So we shall say 1 liter is equal to 1,000 milliliters. How about half a liter? So half a liter is equal to how many milliliters? We shall take a half a liter multiplied by 1,000 milliliters divided by 1 liter. So liter with liter cancels. Now here we are multiplying a half by 1,000. What is a half multiplied by 1,000? Good. We shall get 500. A half of 1,000 is 500. So a half a liter is equal to 500 milliliters. 500 milliliters. So that is how we carry out conversion of liters into milliliters. Thank you, and let's meet in our next lesson.